One minute I was alive, the next minute I was dead. Now, that really should have been the end of my story, but oddly enough, it was only the beginning. 8 minutes passed here on Earth while I was busy being dead, but I wasn't on Earth. I was standing at heaven's front door, talking to God. I asked every question I could think of, and God provided the answers. It's amazing what a girl can learn when she's dead. Take me, for example. I met God. I spoke to God. God spoke to me. And I learned, well, I learned a lot of things, but the first thing I learned is God has a sense of humor. Well, of course God has a sense of humor. I mean, that's not really surprising, is it? Did it really happen, or was it just the hallucination of my dying brain? I needed proof, and that is exactly what I got. Proof that my experience really happened. Why are there monkeys and other questions for God is the absolutely true, inspirational, laugh-out-loud, funny story of my near-death question and answer session with God. By the way, if you think a conversation with God couldn't possibly be funny, honey, you're in for a really big surprise.